A crash backed up traffic this morning in between Sioux Falls and Harrisburg. This happened on South Cliff Avenue. We're told two people were injured in the crash, one seriously. The Lincoln County Sheriff's Office is looking for witnesses to call its office. Authorities are reminding people to be careful when driving through that area today as crews replace a damaged light pole.